Up, Gel Squad? My name is G-Slot, and welcome back. Welcome back. Yep, welcome back. We did it. We did it. Yep. Why am I so weird? Okay, well, welcome back to another Gel Squad episode. Jello Squad episode. I'm kidding. Today we are playing Skybounds once again, this freaking awesome server. It's amazing. Yep. Couple things. I don't know if I told you guys about this, but it's literally amazing. First off, if you look at the right where it says you, and then my name's Red, and if I say hi, hi, no, sup, sup, they, why am I doing this wrong? S-U-P, sup. See? My name's Red, right? That is amazing. So, as you can see, my name's Red. You're probably wondering, how did they get Red name, you hacker? Stop it! Well, if you go and check out Beijing Canadian, one of the owners of the server, he actually had a giveaway, for a Savage rank, which is a rank that you can buy on the website, and I ended up winning. So, that is amazing. I don't know how, I don't know why, but it is amazing. So now we are on First Islands. I kinda got us back to where we were, plus a little extra, so you don't have to watch that. So, I basically got us back to where we are, were, whatever. And yeah, now my island's awesome. Second thing, I was playing the server, and if you use a shovel and you use the ability treasure, you can get a buried chest from, like, dirt or sand or whatever. I got it from just digging up a bit of dirt, and I was like, oh my gosh. So let's open it. I opened it and got a looting 5 sword, which is probably one of the best things you can get out of it. So I am so happy about that. So getting that, I was just like, eh, I really don't have a purpose for it right now because I don't have any spawners. So a guy in chat said, I'm trading a vampire shard or a vampire immortal shard so you can get a vampire kit, which is a super OP kit, honestly, because it's immortal. And so he's like, oh, I'll trade that for a looting 5 sword. And I'm like, you know what? Okay, let's try this. So I traded him my looting 5 sword, got the vampire shard, and used it. So the vampire shard, when you activate it, you have a chance to unlock the kit that you are trying to unlock forever. But you may not be able to unlock it, and you may only get a one-time use of the kit. But if I do /i kit, you can see vampire cooldown. So that basically means I already used it, like, a day ago, but it is amazing. I lost all the gear, though, so sad. Sad times. But I freaking got the kit, so every now and then I'm gonna be going out into the war zone with the vampire kit, the freaking OP kit. Yes! I'm so happy about that. So that is amazing that we got that. We are doing really good so far. So let's try this out. Let's go. IS, go. Are you ready? Reveal of my new island. Get ready. It's awesome. I love this island. I got my cactus farm over there, probably about the same height as the other one. Nether wart farm, which we got. Now we're storing out our chests. We really haven't done that before, though, so. And also, you can see my vampire kit right here. Right in here. Vampire pickaxe. Where's the shovel? This is the shovel, I think. And, yeah, vampire shovel, as you can see where it says. And a fire shot bow. So I went out into the war zone and got loads of armor and stuff from just killing players and stuff, which is awesome. I also got some from Skydrops and stuff, which is amazing. So we got all this going. I still have to organize this and make, like, a tree farm and stuff. We still have work to do on our island, but we're definitely getting caught up. And that's where I mined for the buried treasure. I've only gotten one buried treasure, though, which was the one that I got the looting 5 sword with, which is awesome. So pretty crazy we've gotten back into this. We're doing really crazy, and yes, we're doing really crazy. What? Oh, and another OP thing. With the vampire kit, you get 4 stacks of E-pearls, so it's OP. Okay, let's see what challenges we have, actually. Kill 50 spiders. I think I 24 killed. Okay. Oh, that one's gonna be a pain in the butt. Wait, maybe I'm able to, do I have speed? Okay. Invisibility, I can use that. Oh, and that's 3 minutes, so that's the perfect time. Potion of invisibility, 8 minutes. I'm gonna use some invisibility because I think I'm gonna be trying to get to do. I think I'm gonna be trying to do that challenge. Do I have any more speed? Or did I use all my speed? I think I used all my speed. Ugh! But I'm gonna go into the war zone with pretty much nothing. And hope for the best. So, I can use that to get to the main area. We're gonna get some food. So we're able to eat and that 10. Oh, and then also with the savage rank, or immortal, or savage, or whatever it is, I can use the command slash feed, as I use there, which is awesome. So, okay, we're doing really good, though. Do we have any... Oh, splash potion of invisibility. That might be more worth it than this. Yeah, I'm gonna use... Grab a splash potion, because I really want to be able to do this. And then we need a sword. So we can get the move Rage, I think. Any sword with Rage on it. Probably not. I really don't want to use anything super good, though, so... Charge. Nope. Slay. I guess we don't... Aw, crap. Okay, so what are we gonna do? We need Swiftness Pots. We really need Swiftness Pots. Poison. No. I don't think we're gonna have Swiftness Pots. Crap. Can I stack those? Why can I not stack you? Whatever. Okay. Invisibility. I can get some of these in case someone hits me or if I fall off the edge or something, I guess. Let's get only two. We really only need two. Do I have a second chest of that stuff? No. Hmm. Oh, that may be good. Expels. So in case I need to knock someone away. But there's really no way to run super fast. Invisibility, invisibility. I don't know what to do. We could use this in case we get low. Probably not very smart what we're doing. I don't know. Oh, wait, why is that helmet in there? No, OCD people. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for your loss. Okay. This is a terrible idea. I don't know why we're gonna do this. I'm gonna cry myself to sleep if this does not work. Alright, spawn. Oh, jeez. I'm scared. Oh, no, this is not gonna work. Oh, no. Invisibility for 8 minutes while I find the what's it called. And then that. So wait, let's see what the challenge is again. I'm giving this one try. Okay. North to south. Okay. So we're gonna go drink this. Throw you away. We're gonna warp out. Oh, I think I'm actually close to it. Am I close to it? I think... North is over here, right? Facing west. West, that means. And which way is north? That way. So I need to head out that way. Oh yeah, lag the. Yes. I still have this freaking stupid thing on, by the way, also. No, stop. I may not have to use that second invisibility, because I think the bridge to the north place is right over here. I think. Yeah, I'm facing north. Please? Yep, that's it, I think. Okay, I think we lucked out here. This is the north one, right? Let's see. And? North outpost. Perfect. Okay, so we can go from right over here, I think. Let's actually go from over here. Because I went that way before. I don't think it works very well. Please, invisibility pots, work out the way I'm hoping you to. So we need to make sure we pay attention to that. We have 6 minutes. Let's begin. How close do I need to move? Am I closer now? My gosh. There we go. Okay, we need to drink this. Gotta go. Time to go. I know we can't ender pearl, so hopefully no one sees these particle effects. We just need to try and get there as fast as we can. If we get to the south outpost, I'm fine with dying. I'm perfectly fine with dying as long as we make it to the south outpost. So that's our goal. I don't want to check for swiftness. I just want to keep going. I really want to check the swiftness, though, to see how long we actually have with this thing. I would really like to, but I don't think I can. So we're just going to head straight there. Hopefully we get lucky. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Please. This challenge is going to be really annoying. I can sense it. And if I do beat this, I'm not sure if I get to level of 12, but that would be nice if I did. So let's see here. Ooh, jeez, I almost fell. Let's just keep going. We're not doing too bad so far. Don't know how well our swiftness is out. Wait, it says we still have it. Okay, oh, that's what it is. We need to eat. Okay, this way. Keep going, just keep going. Don't look back, just keep going. I think we're still heading in the right direction. Oh my god, that's gonna delay us so much. Speed. Oh, it's gonna delay so much. Come on. Stop poisoning me. Okay, good. This is not good. And we can't go through spawn, so that's gonna make it even worse, I think, because we can't head straight. How's our invisibility doing? We're still good. Okay. Not good, not good. Wait, are we almost there? I think we might be almost. Oh no, I took a wrong turn. Wrong turn, there's no exit out of that way. Oh gosh. 15. Oh gosh. We need to move if we want to get out of here. Oh, I'm going the wrong way, because. No! Which way do I need to go? I'm lost. I don't know the way to go. I really don't. How do we do this challenge? I'm lost. I lost, for sure. I don't know the way to go. I think I might have had to go over that and that bridge there. Whatever. And now we don't have a speed pot, so I don't know if they sell any in the market, but we lost for sure. There's no way we're making this. We should probably map out our way first, and then go later on. That's probably what we should do. 7, 6. Nope. There's no way. Okay, so let's see if we can map out our way. Oh, spawn's over here, I think, because that's the fountain. So wait, where? Where's even that at, then? Where could it even be? Over here? Oh, there's OP guys over here. Don't want to get involved in that. Okay. So if I instead run from over there, instead of running from over there, run over here. That's probably looted. Yeah, okay. Just wanted to check. Might as well. Yeah, and then over here, maybe? What's over here? Invisibility's got 2 minutes. Oh! Is this it? Did I find the way to get to it? Now, let's see. South. This has gotta be the south. Is this the south? Please? Yeah, this is the south. Okay. I see how we're doing it. I just go. Okay, so we need to try and get back to the north. So, we need swiftness pots. Let's actually check the market. We're gonna need more steak as well, so this is gonna be a torturous challenge. I can sense it now. Bottles, I don't care. May need a new invisibility. I need a swiftness. Ugh. Any swiftness. Oh, that may actually be good. For, like, if I fall off the edge and I get poisoned, I can just. Yeah, that's definitely good. Okay. And then we need one empty hand, at least. Swiftness? No. Nope. Nope. I think it's sugar. I might actually be able to brew it. Spawn. Okay, let's see. I know my invisibility is gonna run out. That's fine. I don't really care. Okay, so we need to get one swiftness if we can. Okay, so is there a swiftness over here? Fragment finder, the painter, no, it's not gonna be there. Food, the chef, probably not. Nah. I don't know where it would be. Nah. Crap. They should have a potion shop. That would be amazing. Okay, so Han. I think it's a sugar, so we can actually probably let's make ourselves a one price. We're gonna buy ourselves one so we can brew our own potion, so IS go. I'm sure it's 1,000 will be worth it if we can brew our own potions. I hope we can. We should be able to. If not, that would not be fair at all. Oh no, we can't. Of course we can't. I don't know what we can do. AHV. Ah, that's a potion of invisibility though. Crap. Overlord, that's so cool. Okay, whatever. Ender pearls are not allowed in this challenge. I would have brought them. Crap. We'll see. Can someone auction a potion of speed? Please? Please? Oh my god. Of course I did that. Someone. AH. Speed pot. Pot, please. Okay, there we go. Hopefully someone auctions it off. That would be awesome if they did. Because we need at least one of those hands to spell. So that's if we fall in there. That is if anyone is close to us and is like hitting us. We actually probably don't really need that. We really don't. Yeah, let's just put that away, I guess. Flash shield, sure, why not? We'll take two of those instead. What's that go do? Oh, barrier. Bat bombs aren't too bad. Okay, let's see. Slash AHV. Oh, there we go. Aw, crap. Why so much? Whatever. I have to. I have to do it. Have to do it for the challenge. It must be done. It pains me. Invisibility, swiftness. Nope, not doing that one. No way. No way, Jose. It pains me to pay 10,000 for that. Oh, I'll just make it back up. I'll have to make it back up somehow. Slash A or slash CH. What's after? Oh, and then we're also gonna need tranquil spiders. Okay. Cool. Okay. I really want to stream soon. I have a feeling. I don't know. I just do. There we go. Okay. Now we got ourselves our swiftness pot, and we're ready. Okay. Spawn. Oh, jeez. I don't wanna. Because this may be a waste of $10,000 if this does not work. Okay, swiftness, invisibility. Which one's 3 minutes? 3 minutes. Okay. So we're gonna need drink this to find the actual place. There we go. We're here. Han. I don't know which way it is. Three. South. I need to go to the north one, which is up this way. Okay. Hopefully we're pretty close to it. 'Cause I can't use this guy here. I honestly can't, or I'm gonna die. Pan. I think there's a thing over to the right here, I think. I really don't know the war zone much at all, so. I think if we go over this way, there's a safe zone over here. I'm not sure which one it is, though. Yeah, there's definitely a safe zone over here. I think it's the. Oh, God. We have to go. We have to go. Yeah, this is the West Outpost. We must go fast. Speed is key here. We can't let the invis run out. We have to at least make it on this invis. So we have to go fast. Literally. Okay, I don't know if that's a good choice to go. Let's try it. Okay. Oh, what am I doing? Oh, what am I doing? I'm gonna have to eat soon, so let's eat. Okay, still got 1 minute and 30 seconds. We have to get there. We have to. Oh, jeez, that guy's got enchanted armor. Don't want to go after him. Oh, I'm gonna tilt so bad if I don't get this. Oh, hang on. Do I recognize this place? Oh, it's this place. Hang on. Can I get there in under this minute? Under a minute. We got a minute. Hang on. If you're wondering why I'm keeping this guy up, is so I can tell which way I'm going, but I think I might actually find it here. I think I'm close. Oh man. Okay, we got. Oh gosh, no, don't hit me. Whew. Thank you for not hitting me, bro. Oh, he could tell I'm here. He could tell I'm here. He could tell I'm here. Just let me get to the safe zone, bro. We got money. We got money. I don't know how much. 500, whatever. Oh god, he could tell I'm here. Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me. Don't hit me. Oh, that's gonna flood the war zone. Oh! Don't care about those pants. Just go. I'm gonna reappear any second now. We just have to make it. This is the north, north, north. There it is, there it is. We're gonna make it, we're gonna make it, we're gonna make it. Whoo! Just in time! As you can see, my arm appeared right back. Okay! And we got a sky drop as well. Quartz level 2, charcoal, block of gold. I would really like to go and drop this off, even though I know I can't. Ugh. Okay, so which way are we gonna go? I wanna go that way. But I might wait here for a bit. I might wait here for a bit until the sky drop calms down a bit. Because everyone's gonna be in the war zone while the sky drop is going. So I'm just gonna chill for a bit. Just chill for a secondo. 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 Secondodo. Hi there. I'm not fighting you. Oh, thanks. Thanks. Oh, you went to Minecon. That's cool. Please don't follow me. I don't want to die immediately. Okay, F3. Okay, so we're gonna need to run. I think this is the way I went before. Yeah. We got 3 minutes of that. And 1.5 minutes of that. So we're gonna need to. Okay, war zone's probably gonna be calming down a bit. So I think we have to go like right here to do it. Okay, slash begin. Actually, let's face this way. Oh my god. EGIN. Whatever. Go. Okay. Why you gotta be so mean, bro? Okay, here we go. Here we go. We're as soon as we get over there. Oh man, I messed up. We don't have 3 minutes of it. We gotta go. We gotta go. Whoo, this is terrible. This is a terrible idea. Why are we doing this? Greg, why are you doing this? You s idiot. You idiot. Okay, so we need to go around to that guy. Then we need. Oh, God. We're not gonna make it. Actually, no, we can go this way, I think. Yeah, we could go this way. Cool, we got experience. Whatever, I don't care. I don't know if we can go that way. That's probably a terrible idea. I'm not sure what I'm doing. This is the way I came, I know that. So, I've got kind of an idea of where we are and what we're doing. So, we need to move faster. I'm gonna reappear any second now, so that's scary to me. Oh no. Okay, time to dispel. Dispel time. Okay, we dispelled. I'm still in Vanish, so we're still okay. We're still in a good position. We just need to keep going. Just keep moving. Don't look back. Just keep going. Gotta eat. Oh, there's that place. Okay, we are moving. We are getting there. We're getting somewhere. I think we're able to enter outposts, so yeah. Okay, we're going this way. We still have our sprint, so we're still fairly well. We're fairly good. Oh my god. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Dispel. Need to go this way. Please don't mess the parkour. Oh my god. What am I doing? Oh god. Why? Invisibility is out. What are you doing, you stupid idiot? I'm done. I can't even. I'm not winning now. I give up on this challenge for now. I quit. I'm going home. I am going home. I quit. I don't care. Do not use command. Shut up. I don't care. Hate this stupid. I don't know what I even want to do. What do I? I hate this. Okay, we're gonna put our potions away. That was a waste of $10,000. Oh my god, why? I'm not even in the face. Stupid face cam! Why are we doing this? What are we even I don't even know what to do now. We need to make up our money in some sort of way. Let's sell this. Sell. Or should I open it? I really feel like opening it, even though it's probably a terrible idea. I wish I knew I could know how what you can get out of this. What am I doing? Why am I doing this? Oh, this is stupid. Why don't... It's done. Oh my god. I need it. Something good, please. I'm gonna keep it. I need to sell stuff, though. What do I say? Okay, we can put you in there. I could use those. I don't know what I want to do. What do I want to do? Let me sell some of these. Sure. Spawn. We need to do something, though. I don't know what we can do. I want to do something. This is terrible. This is not going as planned. I was hoping it'd be so much easier than this. Oh, this is going to be torture trying to do this. There we go. Okay, we made up our money. Plus, we got a bit extra. Okay. AHV. Inspiring. Okay, cool. I don't know what I want to do. At least if we look at it in the bright way or in the good side of it, at least we got at least we got ourselves some how much do these sell for? At least we got ourselves some loots from a thing or whatever it's called. I don't know. Don't know what that is, so I'm not gonna bid on it. Flail, I don't. Yeah. Fearless deafening. Okay, whatever. I don't know what I want to do. Pumpkin seed, sure, whatever. I don't care. Anything good in here? We can go mining, I guess. Maybe we'll even get more fragments and stuff. So we're going to use our vampiric pickaxe. Maybe we'll get some good stuff from our mine. And then we're also going to eventually get all this stuff sorted out. Vampire pickaxe. Cool. It's set on crush. Okay, good. We're going to crush all this up. Crush all you up, bro. Nothing good. Okay, whatever. So we're gonna, I think we're gonna drop something, some ore seeds down there. Maybe. Ore seed, eh. I don't know. Oh, diamond ore seed, sure. I don't know what prismarine, I think they give you, I'm not sure. But I think I'm gonna try dropping one. Level 5, sure. We'll drop one here. And this may goof up. Yeah, look, our things goofed up. I don't know why this keeps happening. Why do you do this, bro? Okay, so we need to head out here. We need to fix this. Ugh. Okay, so which one was it? The very edge one? Yeah, the very edge. Over on this side over here. So, why did you goof up? So the water went away. Okay. I don't know why, but it always just goofs up for some reason. So I always have to come in here and constantly fix it. Oh, gosh. I'm gonna have to pick you up now. Then I'm gonna have to throw this down here. And go away, lava. Yep, there we go. Throw that there. Throw this here. Throw this here. Now I can put this away and hopefully it'll work. It should at least work. You work? Yeah, okay, good. So now let's try this. Prismarine ore seed there. Hopefully that doesn't goof anything up. Where does that spawn it? I don't know where that spawned it, what it's doing, or anything, but you know what, whatever. What are you doing, bro? Where are you? There's one of them. Oh, whoa! This thing reaches far! Holy crap. Oh my god. Holy crap. Oh, this is gonna fill up fast. Gotta get moving. Oh, is it gonna mess up the pistons? Please don't mess up the pistons. Okay, there's one. Those are working. Okay. So far, all the pistons are still working. What can this be used for? What can prismarines be used for? Oh my god, this is filling up so fast! Ah! Oh my gosh. We need an emerald block seed. That would be awesome, though. Nothing over here. Give me that. Anything over here? No, okay. How about over here? Yeah, there we go. Nope, nothing over there, I don't think. Where's it all spitting out at? Oh my gosh. Okay, there's some over here, I think. There we go, there's one. Let's get these guys. Oh my gosh, it's spinning them out so fast! How do? What do these things even do for? Or what can these things be used for on the server? Man, let's see. What are prismarines? I spelled it wrong. Whatever. Oh, no, I didn't. Okay. What are prismarines used for? Question mark. Okay, there we go. Oh my gosh. See? Gee, we'll wait the 60 seconds till that happens or whatever. Give me all that, bro. Okay, please. I'm still so disappointed that I didn't get that thing. Give me that prismarine, bro. There we go. I'm just about to, can I use crush yet? Yep, I can. Okay, here we go. Crush time. Oh, crap. I messed up. I done goofed. Okay, I think it's still working. Whew, please. Please still be working. Please. Okay, it's still working. Good. Whew. This pickaxe is so fast at mining stone when I use crush, though. Okay, let's see. What are prismarines used for? What are they used for? Gigantic war sword. Okay, then. Great. Just a decorative block. Okay. Oh yeah, Don Shade's the guy that traded, that guy that messaged me, right there. He's the guy that, gave me the, vampire shard. The vampiric shard, or whatever it was. That, for the looting sword. Okay, here we go. Gimme all that stuff. Gimme all that stuff. Okay, so what can we use prismarines for since it's the decorative block? I don't know. You face cam, bro. Bro, you don't do it again. Thank you. Okay, we're good. Okay. See, I need to have my face cam at a certain position. Like, I just changed everything. Like, I had to change everything up a bit. So, my face cam was in a different spot before, so I need to be able to, like, crouch down as far down as I can, and you should still be able to see my face. And then I should be also be able to do that, so, yeah. Okay. Anything good? Anything good? No? Yes? Maybe? Please? Okay. Look, diamond door seed, here we go. This is where it gets real. Okay, there's another prismarine. Sky drops. I would go, but I can't. Or, well, I can, but I don't wanna. Because I have these things running, and I don't want them to, like, mess up or anything, so. Diamond, okay. Looting. Six, holy! It only has fortune two, how'd I get six? Oh, wait, I've already had some, probably, from just mining regular stone. Okay, that makes sense. Yes, he's six right now. This is probably gonna give me, like, two or three or something. Seven. Okay. Give me all the diamonds, bro. Four seconds. Okay. 4 seconds, and we can use crush. Here we go. Let's go for crush. Feet. Okay. Yeah, I prefer not to use steak if I can. Here we go. Crush them out. Crush out all this stuff. Crush it all out. Crush it out. Give me some, like, immortal stones and stuff. Come on, buddy. Let's do it. Ah, crap. Okay, let's get some prismarine. Diamond's still going at it, so that's nice. Getting, like, a immortal stone or whatever it's called would be awesome, though. There we go. Ah, oh, diamond's out. Okay. Let's see what else we can use. Anything else? No? Gold? Quartz? Quartz, more quartz, gold, okay. I really don't want to use quartz or any. Oh, and I also got a modern house, so I can put a modern house in. Actually, that would be cool for a house. I don't know where I could put it, but I think that would be pretty cool. Maybe I can make, like, a giant canopy over top of my whole house, and or on top over top of the main island part, and then just put, like, the house on top of the canopy. That would maybe be cool. I'm not sure. This prismarine is going to work, though. Do we have over 100 now? Yeah, we do. So it's still going. Let's also put all this stuff away. Okay, let's get our other Prismarine. There we go, level 4. Just keep spitting them out, Prismarine, that's fine. There we go, just keep it going. Double diamonds, nice. Oh, there's a mob down there, okay. What is that down there? Skeleton zombies. Don't care right now. Can't use crush yet, okay. Oh no, did this one stop working? I think one stopped. No! Why you do this? You can't do this to me, how dare you? So much Prismarine, holy crap. Just give me all of it. Oh, GG! Don't want to type it, but okay, just give me all of you. Someone's just banned. Rip, chill out. Okay, here we go. They're still spitting them out. Holy crap. I need to make like an underwater temple place thing. That'd be cool. Don't know why that stone gen's shut down, but whatever. Okay. I also want to get a lumberjack fairy or a necro kit. Either of them would work awesomely. /AHV. Maybe there's a shard in here. Python, deafening, astonishing. Astonishing's pretty cool. Okay, whatever. Let's see. Am I able to get, what's it called? I mean, I have 700k. That would be totally worth it, though, if I did get a one of those kits in place of, not being able to, do that what's it called thing. I forget what it's called. Being able to do that north to south thing. And I got in, like, a mortal kit instead. I would be literally like, okay, worth it. Fair. Okay, so, let's see here. Let's ask. Maybe someone will. Anyone? Oh, hang on. Let's make sure we're in CG. Okay. Anyone? Auctioning. Out. Immortal shards. There we go. It would be amazing if somebody was. I thought for a second there I got a, what's it called thing? One gave out. Rest in peace, bro. Okay, let's get our other Prismarine shard. Let's just get loads of Prismarines, I guess. Why not? Yeah, if somebody was auctioning out, like, an immortal shard, that would be amazing. /AHV. No immortal shards on the auction yet. Okay. Sure, whatever. If I can get myself an immortal stone, I think, then I'll be able to auction that off and get a good amount of money. Which would be awesome. There's a good chance one of those in there is a Prismarine. Did I break another one? I broke another one. Okay. Slash AHV. There's an invis, whatever. I don't care. That's way too much, dude, for an invis. Anything? No, I don't think so. Oh, it would be amazing if somebody was auctioning off an immortal shard. Oh, I'd be so happy. Because I would... And if I was able to buy it and ended up winning it, I would be extremely happy. And then if I activated it and got the immortal kit, I would be so happy. I would cry. Yep. Okay. Come on, bro. You need to give me some... Okay, you're out. You need to give me something good for this episode, please, bro. Just do it for the episode. Anyone? Okay, let's ask it one more time. Maybe somebody will. That would be awesome. Oh, gosh. Of course. Why did I do that? Greg, you're stupid. You're so stupid. Okay, I need to go back and fix those now. That's a thing that I just have to do. Okay, let's go back and fix these. So we need buckets. It was this one and this one, I think? Yeah, the middle one. It's always freaking water. It used to be the pistons, now it's the water. I hate it. Stupid water. Stay there. Bro, listen and do what you're told. Put it in there. And then just place the lava back down. So, boop. And boop, please work. There we go. Now we can head back in here. And are they working? Please? Okay, yes, thank you. Okay. They're working, good. Let's just get all this prismarine. I just need money. That would be amazing. Oh, maybe that's what happens. Because it really only seems to happen when these things are down. So maybe these things, when change into stone, they immediately go into this and that allows lava to run down. Okay, I see how it would work. So as soon as they pop out or turn into stone, they immediately change into... Okay, I see how it works. I see what happens. I understand. Let's see, AH view. Anything? Ooh! Lumberjack Fairy. It's $1,000,000! I want it. I want it. Am I able to sell enough? Probably not. What can I sell for it? What can I sell? What can I sell? What can I sell? Need to sell. Hang on. How long do I have AHV? 8 minutes. Okay, we got 8 minutes. What can we sell for this guy? Anything good to sell? Anything, please? Can we actually sell these? Hang on. I don't really need melons or anything, so... I think we may be able to do that. Pump, or case, tools, axe. Vampiric axe. Give me all this, okay, buddy. I want that lumberjack fairy, bro. I need it. Need something good. Just give me all this. All these melons. This is gonna be a lot of melons. I think. And then I can always get more in the war zone if I need to. Age view, let's see. Someone's already buying it, of course. Don't care about you. I just really want this thing, so please, please give me it. Oh, I would be so happy if I got this. Honestly. And then if I open it and get the Lumberjack Fairy Kit, I would be so happy. Or, like, I mean, if I got it so I can have the kit forever, that'd be amazing. Okay, so let's sell this stuff. Spawn. How much money is this gonna make us? Hopefully a good amount. Let's pray for a good amount. Please be a lot. Please be a lot. Probably not much at all, I bet you. I bet you now. Okay, so let's sell the melons first. Sell for 5 stars each. Ugh. Boop. Oh, no, that's not much at all. Okay. I know pumpkin seeds sell for a lot more, though. Please, bro. And still not much. Okay. Still in there. Lumberjack Fairy, still in there. What can we sell now? What can we sell? Sell all of our emeralds and stuff. I want to keep 16 blocks. I really do. How many emeralds am I going to keep? 12. Sure, I can always go back and get more. Or spawn. Whatever. I can always get more. I really want to get this kit, though. So bad. This is probably a terrible idea. This is probably, honestly, the worst idea I've ever had in my life. Ooh, jeez. Okay. Let's sell the cobblestone as well, so. Cobblestone, I'm gonna clear my inventory a bit. Sale. Oh, that's not much for... Oh, no. Not prismarine. There we go. Oh, that's a lot for diamonds. Holy crap. How much is that? Ooh, nice. Okay, we're really getting up there with money. A.H. View. Lumberjack Fairy. Okay, that's really starting to increase fast. Don't know what I can do. Okay, so now I'm really running out of diamonds and stuff. Well, I mean, I still have 16 blocks, and I also have all that diamond armor, so I really don't need to worry too much about that. And I have a bunch of golds. Let's keep that. Sure. Let's sell the rest. And then the iron, I definitely don't need that much. There we go, that's fine. Just like that. And then we'll keep that. That's gonna be a lot of iron. Spawn. Please be enough. Please be a lot, actually. At least be enough. Or a lot, please. So I'm gonna go, hopefully make a lot of money. And then we can always go back into the war zone and stuff and get all this stuff back. So it's not too much of a problem. There we go. Please be a lot. 71,000. 1 million stars. There we go. Okay. A.H. View. That's a nice trick, bro. Ha. So funny. Definitely gonna bid on that. No. Immortal shard. Okay. Okay, I have enough. How much money do I... No, okay, obviously people are gonna keep outbidding me, but I want it bad. Dang it. This is gonna be torture, I can see it now. I don't know how much money I have. I have a good amount of money, so I can kinda do this. Oh, don't do this, bro. I want it, please. please. Watch, I'm probably only gonna get a one-time use out of this if I do get it. And this is also all my money down the drain if I do get this. If I don't get the kit. Please. I want it. Just please. No. Moro. Moro, bro. You can't afford. No. Wait, what? Oh god, I see what he did. No. Well, not getting that anymore. Rest in peace, me. Okay, that stinks. Okay, not gonna be able to get that. So, I have a million stars now, though, so I am good on money for now. And bow top. I wonder how high I am on the list. Okay, at least 6 million. Bow top 2. I want to see how high I am. No, wait. Bow top 2. Oh, bow top stars 2. ARS 2. 3. Nope, 4. Nope, 5. Come on, let me be at least in the top 100. 6. No, 7. 8. How about 9? Nope, 10. I'm not going to be in the top 100. Yeah, no. Bell top, let's go 15. I should be in that. I'm still below that, aren't I? 17. Nah, 6 or 16 it is. Yep, but there it is. 157 ranked on the server. Not too bad, not too bad. I'll take it. Oh, and this guy ran out. Okay, nice. So let's get all the Prismarine. Let's finish us off. Oh, not too bad. Not too bad. Gonna definitely need a lot more money, though. So what I'm gonna do off cam, I think, is I'm just gonna be doing a lot of this and then selling a crap ton of emeralds and stuff. And, yeah, maybe I'll get myself an immortal kit, so that'll be really nice if I do. I would be so happy if I am able to get an immortal kit. Any other hidden back here? Yeah, right there. Any here? Nope. Okay, there we go. We're good. Sure. Okay. Okay. Well, I think I'm going to end the episode here, Jealous Squad. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, please slap that like button. With the sign just like I'm doing down below there. Yep. Just slap it as hard as you can. There you go. Just, yep. And then, hit that like button. Maybe even break your computer. No, don't do that. Don't. It's not smart. Don't do it. Okay? I'm just kidding. Don't actually do that. Oh, we got more melons there. Whatever. Okay, so let's see. We're still doing fine on resources. It's not that bad. Okay. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, slap that like button. And also subscribe if you're new to my channel to join Jell Squad today. And yeah. I will see you in the next episode, Jell Squad. Peace. Yeah.